Galaxy Defenders.
Seven viewers, seven emoji alarm clock, 1H6M50S. New game, XCOM 2 new status, we're Galaxy Defenders.
Guerrilla Tactics School construction initiated.
Hello, Commander. About these gene therapy clinics, Doctor. They seem like a big draw for the cities right now.
Having worked in...
As long as you're compliant.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, we have a priority message coming. We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome.
Though it is intriguing.
Despite a thorough analysis, I have yet to discover what.
The turrets we see employed by Advent throughout their various facilities.
I was not going to admit it to Shin, but there is one thing I miss more than my...
The outcome...
outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities. Really shows you how much they care.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
What can I do for you, Commander?
All right, so Mind Shield is on the way. Hold on one second.
We've had our suspicions, but before now, we've never had the resources to investigate the possibility of clandestine Advent facilities built up outside the city centers. Now that we've gotten word of this black site, I have to admit, I'm worried about what we might find. They could be doing anything in there.
Do 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 do. Okay, so we got the Guerrilla Tactics School, which is the first thing you should be building.
Strategic resource located.
Okay, so that's done. We have to make contact with
communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Commander, we just got word that the Resistance hit an Advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials.
Let's get it.
Assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
Let's get it. Lock and load.
Single shot action, but this thing hits hard. Even an edge hit could potentially stun the target. The charges in this grenade don't seem all that powerful, but according to Shen, liquefied gases inside should lead to an instantaneous freeze effect.
You get the mind shield. do this. Let's not get killed out there, boys. Let's not get killed out there. Get killed.
Coordinates of the advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles. Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures, once operating under the guise of Fen Men, now show their true form. A purely reptilian species.
No reason for them to hide. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
Headed there now.
%89 Hold on. $89.88. Pretty good.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
100. Nice. Okay. And
on my way.
100. Caster starts.
Hostiles pacified. We're spotted.
Hit. Rip.
Kill confirmed.
Well done, sirs.
Moving to designated coordinates.
That's not the best way to go. Reload and let him go here.
Moving to designated coordinates. Overwatch.
Come get some.
Come get some.
Good, good.
Okay.
How's the volume, guys?
Troops here.
They spotted us? Damn it. They spotted us. I'm gonna get this guy to push all the way over here.
No need to ask twice.
There's no cover here. But we need those supplies. Sacrifice. I mean, you have a shot, I guess, take it, but nope. Oh, you should have aid protocoled that guy. I think our sniper's dead.
Over the place. Missed.
I'm under fire. Flank me.
Can you move? Move here. Nice shot, nice shot.
Hostile neutralized.
Move up a tiny bit. Get full cover.
Heading there now.
Put him in full cover.
Got it covered.
Overwatch. Full cover.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Use the A protocol, man. Someone's hurt. I mean,
moving to position.
We throw her back up here. That'll kill him. 100% the kill. Kill your own self. Black Cat stays alive.
Ready to engage.
Moving to Overwatch.
turn around. This is not a smart move, actually. And then this should go in for the kill, right? Well, at least he can't move. It saves us like a move.
On the move.
Can't see shit. You can't see shit. See if anyone else got a shot. You got a shot? You got a shot. May as well take the shot. I mean... You can stay up there.
Heading out.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
Good to know. Good to know.
Understood. Moving out.
Full cover over here.
Moving to designated position. Understood.
I mean, we're a little spread out, but it should be okay.
Got it covered.
I'm on it.
Scanning. Moving to Overwatch. Picking up movement.
Whoa. Hit.
It hit the plate.
This guy's dangerous. So dangerous.
Would be subject Gamma. Fallen created a fight. Just what we needed.
Deflection.
Oh, you missed, you bastard. He's gonna freeze one of us.
That's affirmative.
It would seem Valen's creation is not intent on making this easy. Stay alert.
No.
To reposition itself.
did my shit freeze? Okay, it didn't freeze. Useless. Oh, I could have saved her. I could have saved her.
Our target, minimal damage. Cover my flank.
Run away, you coward.
That armor's tough. It's killing time. Stinks.
Kill him. He's unconscious. He's not dead.
Armor still holding.
He's gonna die. You missed. Miss.
Just a little off.
No. Oh, in the head. Boltcaster versus Boltcaster. This is gonna be bad. And you missed. Piece of crap. Not enough. That wasn't enough. Oh, he's stunned? for two. Okay. One.
Oh yeah.
Is he dead? Did you kill him? Everyone died though.
Mission accomplished.
One promotion. We'll be ready for him next time. I'll save that frozen grenade. Oh, two people. Medical protocol. Okay. He's a ranger now. You're a ranger now.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Still, this is open.
Setting course for the East African sector.
I mean, we can make contact, but what's the point?
Guerrilla Tactics School now.
Squad size. I like it. Can we make anything else? Nothing. We need a proving ground for sure. We need the black market. Is this one still locked? Oh, I can do this one. Should we go right away and do it? I don't know if we're ready. Investigate and report back immediately. I feel we need a proving ground first.
Avenger plotting new course.
Thank you.
think I could have predicted this outcome.
Though it is intriguing.
Although I would expect... The aliens have considerable resources at their disposal, but we've still managed to do reasonably well against them, despite our own limitations.
Get the snake suit going.
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility. New orders, Commander? Having the Commander around seems to have given the Resistance a morale boost, not to mention our crew. I don't think I've ever seen Bradford this happy. Even though he and the Commander both know and trust Cato from before the war, I'm withholding my judgment for now. As much as the Resistance needs our help, we need their support just as much.
Oh wait, we should build something like a weapon. More weapons.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Commander, we've received word that the aliens have completed a facility devoted to their work on the Avatar project. If we can establish contact with the local resistance forces in this region, we can make a move on that facility and destroy it to set back the aliens' operation.
The aliens have just finished a new facility tied to the Avatar project, Commander. If we can make contact with resistance forces in the region, we could move on that facility and set back the aliens' work.
I feel like we should take out this black site and then move to Brazil here. Let's do it.
Setting course for we the need West to. African sector.
I just hope that I'm making the right move. I don't know, he's shaking. Should I give him that much? Weapon upgrade. Stock. No, we'll give them unlimited grenades. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Oh, and the Cobra King is still out there. I don't know if this is right. I think we're gonna get murked. Steely Whale. Let's destroy this. Here we go.
We've confirmed the black site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
We're operating in the shadows.
Rather be a
Roger that.
Yeah, you're gonna just move here. And then you're gonna move here.
On my way.
And you're gonna move here.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
And you're gonna move here. You're gonna move.
Headed there now.
The classic line formation.
Moving to Overwatch.
On Overwatch. On Overwatch.
Stay frosty, ladies and germs.
Okay. Moving to designated coordinates. On the move.
There's something out there.
Yeah, try not to sound so panicked. Let's get the drop on these bastards. Why can't I stay on this roof? That's suicide. This is dumb.
Roger that.
Oh, I feel like I'm retreating. Oh, there they go. Okay, I can see them. So.
Moving out.
Can't see anything. You're not gonna see anything from there.
Hold on, are those
bodies? The containers, the trains, this entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
Gotta go.
Eyes on the prize.
Affirmative. Covering now. Got it covered. I'm on it.
Understood. Moving out. Looks like hostiles over here.
Lots of them.
Understood. Moving out.
Can't see anything from there.
Orders confirmed on the move.
69%. 80%. I mean, can I put him here? Don't see anything though, right? Nope. Looks like you're starting us off. You're gonna, I mean, you could start us off.
This is for you. We're
I screwed myself position wise. 50-50. This girl's in trouble. How far can this go? Nope. Not very far. I think she's like in trouble. Yeah, nice shot, dude.
Target eliminated. I'm all over it.
So far, that's good. Still 25. Full cover. Miss. Oh, I'm already dead. Ooh, that was close. That was a big risk. Guy's in trouble. I mean, this one's the best shot. Oh, I hit him for one. Overkill. Okay. %62. We can frost bomb him. That'll buy us some time. Can't throw it all that way. Just take the shot. No, not you. 72. You got 26%. Let's overwatch that. This will kill him.
Has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built, and this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area. Moving to position. Closing on target position now.
28. What about here?
I'm on the move. We've got Advent here. Hostiles pacified. I'm running low on ammo. On overwatch.
Oh shit, we got people poisoned.
Incoming over here! I think I'm bleeding.
We got someone.
Someone help!
Who's got a medkit? Now!
Three people panicked. Standing out in the open isn't gonna help you, man.
Good riddance. Weapons burn and ammo fast.
You guys gotta get in the fight. A hit.
On the move. Come get some. On Overwatch.
This guy's dead. Derek, no. Heal yourself, man.
Don't move. You'll be all right.
Can't hit the poison cloud.
Heading out.
Okay. Yeah. We know where we are. One.
I'll get him next time.
It's gonna be a long fight if you keep missing those. I gotta chance it. Oh, you got her.
They got me.
Yeah.
I might need some help.
Yeah, but you're... Bad. Sacrifice.
Target disabled. Weapons burning ammo fast.
I've got it.
6 viewers, dash 1, MOG alarm clock, 2H11M6S.
Okay. Move this guy up. We got a turret to take care of. And a robot. I hear robot steps. Cover. Okay, good.
Moving to position.
Extremely
well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Roger that.
Hello.
Hello.
Cool cat, welcome Nitrocher to the Chanarum Extreme.
What's going on, man? Who should start this off?
MOG Bust in Silhouette, New Follow, S, MOG Red Heart, Night Archer, MOG Red Heart.
Yo,
welcome.
Night Archer, thanks for the
687
follow,
followers,
man.
4.
That brings us to 688, and this chick keeps missing. Guys, dude, can't miss those. You shoot missiles at us? Oh, you shouldn't run out here. Where's my Overwatch? Shit.
Tell my kid then!
Evac! We need emergency evac! Now, damn it, now!
Do we? Maybe if you stop missing. What? Why? 86%.
Shot wide.
And here goes another person. Miss. Miss. Nope. Not missing. This guy is missing. Come on, panic, panic. Oh, shit.
Commander, we can't afford to take losses like this.
No.
The objective isn't worth the lives of our remaining troops.
I need the vial. Last one. Don't miss.
Enemy's down. Got a firepower over here.
This guy's dead. Retreat, you cowards. Oh, flanked. Shit. I think I fucked myself. Yes.
Enemy's down.
Three moves to die. Oh shit. You still missed.
They're trying to flank us.
He has to, oh shit. You missed too. My materials. I reload.
Moving out. Ready to engage.
And I'm dead.
Need to find a new cover.
Oh, he reloaded too. Versus the world. Let's go.
Roger that.
Get this thing and get out of here. Should I or should I abort? What do you think? Should I abort?
Headed there now.
Let's get it. Do or die, man. I gotta sneak around these guys if I can. Yeah, not possible. Not possible.
Enemy is still up. Advent forces sighted.
Retreating. gonna take a lot of fire here. Oh shit, this guy's dead. And it's... Oh! Get me the fuck out of here. Did the stun lancer work? Oh shit, it worked. KBL Studios! All the soldiers have kids. That makes me feel bad. The whole squad's down. They've won. Everyone's dead. Feels bad, man. How's Night Archer doing?
Some new recruits in here.
I don't have anything.
Avenger plotting new course.
Do I have anyone to do this mission? Yeah, see, I don't have anyone. Everyone's like wounded and shit. Can't do this one. I can't install a radio tower, I can't do shit.
Avenger plotting new course.
Council mission I can't do. I think I got this lost, man. I can't do it.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
$130
is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
I'm losing too many people.
Channel Dedge.
Channel Dedge. Hey babe, how's it going? Not good. I think I'm losing this game already.
Is this XCOM?
This is XCOM. It's XCOM Part 2. And now I can sell inventory. I don't really want to sell anything. Let's not sell anything yet. I can't bring myself to do it. I need supplies for soldiers, and then we'll get back on it.
Channel Dedge.
Channel Dedge. Yep. I'm dying. Psionics. Datapad. Let's do this one. We need people. Okay. Shaken yet available. One. Two. Good. Where's the gorilla school? Can't do anything else. Okay, at least we have people. So, I'm trying to find an easy mission. Commander, new scientists, engineers, and veteran soldiers are available in recruitment. Resistance HQ. Okay. We need to recruit more, so let's recruit more.
Welcome, Commander.
Resistance HQ provides extra medical staff and resources to help our soldiers recover. I hope I don't regret that. We need to take out that the new headquarters. So
setting course for sector 3, Brazil.
We need contact with Brazil so we can contact with South.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Yeah. We got Brazil. Okay, sweet.
New regional contacts located.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. We're going to slow them down. We'll need to move fast.
I want to take out this facility. Like, yesterday.
As of right now, we don't have enough intel to get a solid bearing on the local resistance forces in that area.
New guerrilla tactics. Okay. So we have Never Dead Zed. Moderate. I need an easy one. Okay. Let's do Midnight Raids. Okay. We need to do this. Destroy alien relay. Those are hard though. Protect the device. Let's destroy the relay. No choice. I don't know, man. Frost bomb. We'll give you the bolt caster. Hopefully you won't screw that up. Acid grenades for you. And you. Okay, we have a shotgun and a machete. Give you these. That's fine. All right, let's roll and hope we can do this. I have it's like a 50-50 that we're gonna pass this.
Sky Ranger deployed. We're in the pipe.
We need to destroy a relay. That's our priority. Destroying a relay for the good of the world.
We're picking up a steady stream of communications coming from a hidden alien comm relay uploading data to the Advent network from this region.
MOG rocket level up for Cut Hell Girl, level 22.
Cute heel girl, level 22. That's what's up. Thanks for hanging out. Double time.
Getting it done.
You need assistance on the roof. Bolt caster and sniper on the roof. This guy, Fall Frizam. I missed that guy. Actually, I just found out he still streams. That's kind of cool. We're meeting on the roof.
Got it covered. I'm on the move.
Oh shit. Alrighty then. Kill him. You missed. Come on, you can't miss those.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Um, Yeah, I didn't get it. So, we're all gonna die. No big deal. Everyone's fire, you stupid sniper. Everyone's so useless, man. So dead. Mind control. Come on, man. Missed. Just like that, he's dead. Get a hold of yourself, man. No, don't kill them all. You need to... Is that a window? What? No. Did he miss? Oh, he didn't miss. He didn't miss at all. My reanimated sniper zombie dude. Man bun, you gotta like... Oh, shit. This game's over, man. Like, the whole game is over. I hear you. Like,
Roger that.
Why can't the other guy move? He dead? I thought he had two more hit points. Whatever. You gotta clutch this. Boltcaster, you gotta clutch this. Yo, it's over. Okay, that was his luck.
I'm pinned down here.
Where's the alien? There's a sectoid. This zombie dude has like amazing. I need to get the sectoid.
Moving to position.
Miss, 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 miss. Not dead? Oh, fuck. That was my chance. But he's not even mind controlled anymore, so the fuck difference does it make? Oh, that was a waste. A waste of a move. I picked the wrong target. That's the priority. See, this is confusing. Now he's dead. We totally got fucked up.
They're all over me!
can't believe these guys keep missing.
It's killing time. Kill confirmed.
Like, to take out that relay, man.
Target neutralized.
We're not gonna be able to take out this relay, man. Even if we make it out of here. Still a robot here.
Hello.
Hey man, how's it going, Ghost Recon?
We failed to stop the aliens' transmission, Commander. But we can still secure the AO to prevent further action here. Menace 1-5, proceed to sweep the area. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
This is bullshit. I broke the game. I broke the game because the relay was destroyed, but I failed the mission. I think. Yeah. Broken. Be right back, guys. I'm gonna start a new game. Broken game.